Hello, hello. I am going to play some Shadow Demon because I like Shadow Demon. And I hardly play him comparatively. I don't know. I am looking forward to starting to play some other games here. I'm trying to figure out when I go live, how I go live. I got some capture cards and all that stuff. I kind of want it to be as regular and normal in the house as possible, just for it to be a functional part of life. When I start doing stuff live, I'm not sure if I'll do it on YouTube or Twitch or what thing. And I'm pretty sure I'm not going to play Dota most of the time, because Dota is just a, like, I'm going live to be with people. Dota is a hard, it's hard to do. I want to build a quelling blade in case he's in my lane, which is okay. Gives me some damage on creeps. It's not very good. It's actually pretty shitty, but it's me responding to him, and I think it's the right play. So I got lots of ideas, and it still might be a month or two away, but I've been getting stuff kind of ready. I kind of need audio stuff so the mics are well, because important audio is there, and then I'd really like to have the TV just on, and you hear everything in the room, but that's just not going to sound good. And then I can only wear headphones for certain periods of time, and then only earphones. I just haven't found a real comfortable stuff with most of that things yet. So I'll get there. I'm excited when I do, and there's all these games that I've hardly played. That sounds so much fun. That looks so much fun. I can't believe I can't bet yet. We'll be leaving soon, let me bet. The time for preparation is short. Use it wisely. I'll do that. I mean, it's not really bad. I should buy Quelling Blade most of the time, so I can eat my own trees and do things I need to do to get pools secured. Because one secured pool can make all the difference for your safe lane, getting that extra bit of farm so he doesn't get killed really easy, or gets that extra kill that accelerates his process in lane or make him feel safe. I'm gonna not do disruption first. I don't know if they predictably come out of disruption like I want them to. 30 seconds to battle. I'm doing this for my sanity, so I can see people coming in. At whose command? He almost lost everything. He's gonna have to do some regen before he gets back to lane. That should make a big difference. So we got Bloodseeker. My Q will be very important. Well, you got the he's hurting himself spell. Oh, I'll get the next pool. You can stay there to get farm. You think it's too close? I think you'll be okay. That was me more thinking out loud. Ah. Off with you. My, how you grow. I go where I would. Nope, nobody's done. Alright, thank you. Nice. Well done. We'll do that.
Your little tower is defending itself.
By my back. I'm fine, just keep running. Wasting this time.
I restore my connection to the void.
Blood is missing, and so is Phoenix. Careful lanes. I'm pulling it. I need to get my health boots on. Broke my pull with that. We can pull this, that'll come back for you instead of you farming it. Not yet. I think you're early. Maybe it'll work. It's alright. We're missing blood again. Alright. Probably not getting these runes. Yeah. Pulling for you, Earth King. I'm almost six. It fills me with nothingness. So much easier to pull with this guy than other guys because he can do that low cooldown spell. I keep forgetting I have an axe. Going phases and. Okay. I'm gonna make him slide hard. Gone. He might egg. He has an egg jet. Thanks for checking though. Nice. If we force the egg out, we probably have to go for the kill, but Puck is nearby. We don't have to go. Just securing the farm. Well done. Legion, let me know where you're going so I can set you up for a duel. I can walk that way.
I know where I will.
Thanks, man. I'm actually just going to walk top. I have a smoke coming too in case somebody's hanging out a little far. I'll try to engage with disruption first. I also have a that I'm gonna give you. After you kill that back, and I'll smoke you. Shit. Sorry. Nice. No play. I forgot we had a techies on the map. I'm fine. I got Trinkles.
To restore the void within.
Alright, so a little bit of good dodges.
Dire structures are fortified.
It's scary, don't go up high ground, he's just gonna ult.
This will do nicely.
We're gonna know we saw by the reaction, probably. I don't like lads.
No sorceries avail. More of you for justice. Yes. The enemy's
plan
passes into history.
I kind of think if I go Shadow Demon on my teams, it prevents the Bloodseeker too from having his way, but we'd need our safe laner to play that. So maybe I rotate to the safe lane from the off lane. Sorry, talking out loud, two people at once. I was talking to them by accident. I'm gonna make illusions. Can you stand here? Of you, and then send this high ground. Just get farther north, actually. Thank you. And then go farm. It's pretty much a waste of time, but it was an idea. So, force. I like force against techies because when people are locked up with the stasis, you can still kind of force your way out. Silence is it. Shoot, I got you if he goes on you. Alright, your duel's up. Yeah, I'm coming that way too. I don't have smoke. And they probably have mines around. But we'll look. Hmm. My bust. You can farm this camp, it should be clear now that I died on it, basically. Thanks, bud. Two armor, 8 agility. Agility is more than 2 armor. Not for me. Boom, yeah. Oh good, we're having sentries that'll be coming out here soon. I can't get near you anytime soon. Somebody else TP bottom, we might be able to turn a fight off this. Okay. He's TPing out, don't worry about it.
At whose command? Dove not a demon's will.
You can take these, I'm sorry. I was just trying to farm oddly. I'm going.
The enemy's top tower. Now for the old razzle dazzle.
Somebody's right here.
By my back. Where I will.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Alright, we're in this lock draw state. Thank you. Threw all my damage into his alt stuff there. Man, should have been able to get those last hits. See, that's why I have struggled. Those little things make the game infinitely harder. Gold farming issues. Hit the egg. Nice. I probably need a scent first, which is coming out. Just taking mid and top is pretty good. I have sense for the pit. And we got a haste. Step in there to look for him. No sorceries avail. Yeah, do we care? Are they a threat? I don't think they're a threat without Puck. We need Wraith King though. He's our hard hitter. Wraith King, can you help us take the Rosh? Almost got my slow off, but they're all killable if you turn around. Where's her? Where's their Omni this whole time? You just go off the farm separately? That's alright. I guess. It still feels bad. Took a little long to kill. Was the death of them. I'm going up in bottom. Pushing that out on my way out. Under attack. can't walk to you guys. A little deep, but he thought maybe we'd follow up. Just leave. Nice. I don't have mana. Yet. Can you TP? Okay.
Yes.
I don't have mana. If we engage any, you have no help, dude. Wraith King. He's practicing? Getting him a better Wraith King? Who knows?
This will hasten.
Really wish he backed. But I shouldn't have just bailed on him. Maybe I encouraged him by staying there. No matter. Is kind of crafty. Blink is too. Let's wait.
Middle tower is under attack.
I might build Blink.
Middle tower has fallen. Pray it is of no consequence. Your middle tower is under attack.
When you do that, then we're giving techies a good 4 to 5 minutes to remine all the stuff that we took down. So I have to spend all that money on those resources, and he gets into a better front. Didn't realize he was going, but wasn't looking. I should have been paying attention to my carry. I kind of like Blink. Blink sounds pretty sketchy this game. Sorry, they're practicing, I'll practice.
Thank you.
I need to just get my reaction a little faster. Does that spell give sight your cue? Okay. Just playing like shot. I could be at least using that. Take damage from the freezing mines. That'd be pretty good. Items. Yeah, it's probably better in the form of catch. Yules isn't bad. It'll help me catch people and remove the silences I'm dealing with.
Restore my connection to the void.
I need to take my time and start farming. Girl's gonna hit pretty hard. I can make her hit pretty hard back, but only if I live and do the things I need to do. King, that lane's gonna push itself. Maybe I use it. King, I guess it's fine. Gotta remember my right click will do a high. It takes long to get to him. The gem needs to go forward, guys. Don't go high ground. Eighth King, I want to make illusions of you. Dude! Was that you? That was them, I guess. Not me, I saved myself, so I guess they did it to me. Help me get her. Even if I died right there, that was GG. Oops. Sorry, I should have waited until that was over. I didn't realize those four creeps telling me that. Your move it, your rupture. Well played, guys. Good job. Easy team. Sure. BloodSeeker and Phoenix. I can't type it fast enough, but yeah, nah. You should have won that lane, buddy. Actually, against this. Like I said, that's they kind of got something going. They can get us in with the slow. So if he uses dive to escape while they're running at him, like, it's possible. That Phoenix blood, I see some value to it. It's a lot harder to pull off, but a lot more devastating when you do. Maybe not. I mean, just the CM or most any other supports with some kind of control disruptor. Really cool to keep them in there, taking that pure damage. Fun game. Had to work a little harder than I expected. Thank you all for hanging out so much. Subscribes really do help. And about my live stuff, I don't know when. I don't know how yet. I'm still trying to figure out, you know, your budget life and everything in the world that's changing to make sure I don't do anything bad, you know, for me or my wife, because that would be silly. Gotta hopefully plan smartly. If not, then you risk it, because what do you got left to lose? Peace.